Hey, welcome to BBLB Celebrity Hijack, Cut Your Wells, day 18. It is 6:59. We are live on air. Later, Big Mouth, Matt and James have been today's hijackers. But ingeniously, we've been doing it from inside the house, repenting for past sins. More on that later on as we catch up with the Cheeky Boys later on. And as you know, on Friday, Liam and Victor were the second and third housemates to be evicted. We'll be finding out how the real world is treating them. They've been hanging out together ever since. And those two, along with Big Brother alumni Brian and Nikki, are with us, everyone. Look at them. They are here judging. Oh, it looks so nice. Judging our competition's finalists to decide which viewer will hijack the house. Very exciting. But before any of that, let's have some good old-fashioned interactivity and Little Brother's big shout. Here's how to get in touch. Smudger, do it for me. Nail it. Lovely nail. 0871 200 1040. Text studio in your comment to 82188 or email us via that there Channel 4 website, channel4.com/BBLB. Today's topic, quite simply, do it. Nice one. It's ask Liam or Victor anything you bloomin' well like. Get your text and emails coming in right away. Now, in the last 7 days, we've had one celebrity decide the nominations and another give us a serious critique of a treacherous green vegetable. And of course, there was that double eviction. Here's the story of the week.
Stand by, go.
Stay still!
This is Andy McNab, and I've hijacked the Big Brother house.
These are the two I want lifted.
Tyson Slow!
I just want the code numbers, that's all I want.
Well, so what did Amy do?
Amy gave us two numbers.
I'm not going to tell you the numbers.
3-8.
2-2-3-8? Okay.
Winning housemate is Amy.
Oh my God.
So no, you're immune from the next public vote. But now it's over to you now, Anthony.
What I want from you?
It's the one housemate to automatically face the public vote.
I'll have to say Victor.
This is Chris Moyles.
Jeremy, are you aware of the phrase snow angel?
Attention housemates, somebody is in the toilet. We think they're having a poo-poo.
This is a present from me.
No way.
I'm going to allow you 3 minutes.
I'd like to get Anthony a minute.
I love you so much, Mum.
My name is Brian Sewell. Take that silly thing off your head. You're going to grow up to be a politician.
Oh, it's got to be a long day.
Oh, my.
It's a nutter.
Who done that?
Love you. Love you.
In the hell. Looks like Stevie Wonder cut your hair.
Did I say I want to be a porn star? Did I say that?
Now you did.
No, I didn't say that.
But now you did. They can use that.
You marry a guy in the mafia and have him beat your brother up. I am going to decide about the nominations. Jeremy, Liam, Amelia.
I think that we should do something really embarrassing to make everyone feel really awkward.
Jay, I can't believe you just did that.
This improv has destroyed the feeling in this house completely.
And I don't wanna love the person. What's it? Like your boyfriend then.
My name is Keith Lemon, businessman of the year 93. You're a businessman, aren't you?
I sure am.
Let's share business acumen here, yeah? We might learn somewhat from each other. You never know.
My name is Craig David from the world of music.
Yeah!
I'm gonna change you all into Craigettes.
It's Denise Van Outen.
Oh. I think you're very fit.
Ooh. Remember my name. Same.
I just don't know what he's thinking.
This is Scott Mills.
You've got to annoy Jay as much as you possibly can.
Ow!
Wow. Oh, mate, there's no need for that.
The second housemate to be evicted is Liam and Victor.
Heck of a week. Now, Now, as you know, Friday saw the double release of testosterone from the house, and they are here now. So please welcome Liam and Victor. How are we? Nice to see you again. So, what have you both been up to since Friday?
Relaxing, trying to chill out, get back into reality.
Okay, good news. What about you?
Definitely calming down and making sure everything's back to normal.
Calming down, yeah. Glad to hear it. Okay, and what's the reaction been like from the public?
It's been fantastic. I went to a shopping centre yesterday and it was great. I had lots of people asking for pictures and stuff, so I'm happy with it.
Nice.
Definitely the same thing here. Loads of people appreciate what you did in the house and ask you how you did it and, you know, you're interested in your talent, so that's really interesting for me.
That's nice. Okay, Liam, let's start with you. Four horse race, you got 44% of the vote. Are you surprised by that?
No, I think I appeared in the house quite quiet and quite a loner when I'm actually quite, you know, a social person.
Yeah.
But they didn't choose to play that part.
Yeah, but I mean, you can't hide behind that because everyone always says that when they come out, it's the editing and stuff like that. But, you know, you said to me on Friday, you are quite a loner and you do, you know, have your own counsel and so forth.
I do spend a lot of time on my own. I just think people didn't get to see the other side of me.
Do you think there was a touch of intimidation because their talents were so effusive, as it were, I guess?
It's difficult to portray your talent when you do business, mm-hmm. So I just try to play in other things and try to have a good time.
OK. What was it like having your life taken over by a different celebrity every day?
I think it was quite interesting.
It was difficult because you don't know what's real or not. Tasks are compulsory and you don't know when they start and when they finish.
Yeah.
So you're definitely on edge all day.
But fun, though, I imagine.
Fun,
as
yeah,
well,
definitely fun.
Because it gives you something to focus on, I guess.
Of course, yeah, you need to do something to pass the time.
OK. In a BB Be Exclusive, each week we let Big Brother ask the housemates, let them ask a question for you, OK? So we've got two questions for you for John. Yours first, Liam. Let's take a look.
Liam, I want to ask you... loads of questions we'll ask you and we'll chat them out, but I wanted to ask you, do you think that you were given enough space in the house to fully be yourself? And if not, why not?
Interesting. Lovely to see he's wearing the trademark dressing gown that we all know and love him for. what's the answer then?
I think it would be nice to have more space. It's really enclosed, but I used the space well. I used the bathroom, made it my own. I spent the bath was mine.
I'm really skating on thin ice pre-watershed here, so you've got to help me out here, buddy.
the bath was a great place to be.
All right. You were worried you couldn't show off your talent. We think you can combine two talents, your obvious skill for making money and that beautiful voice of yours. Take a look at this. BBLB Entertainment proudly presents Sing Along with Liam. 20 karaoke anthems guaranteed to make any party swing. Including Krista Berg's classic, Lady in Red.
It's just you and me. It's where I want to be. I hardly know this beauty by my side.
Damien Rice is the motive, the blower's daughter.
So it is just like you said it would be.
A boy's own's poptastic no matter what.
No matter what they call us. And we're for the attack.
And it also includes Liam's own smash hit. Sing Along with Liam. It's a stroke of genius. Not available in all good record stores and download sites. All right.